we can have y equals to dx. Dy over dx equals to t plus x dt over dx. So we are given that dy over dx is equals to y by x minus cos square y by x. If we substitute this value with equation 1, we will have t plus x dt by dx is equals to t minus cos square t. This t cancel. It is simply minus sec square t dt equals to dx by x, integrating both the side. Minus 10 t is y by x equals to ln x plus c passes through 1 comma pi by 4. So at pi by 4 it is minus 1, this is 0, this is c is minus 1. So we have minus 10 y by x equals to ln x minus 1. Is the solution.